you can't have too much experience at anything. And I think if you start from a young age, then you're getting the experience obviously when you're young. And if the lads are going to go on to be players or professional players, some are, some won't, as we know, well then they know what it's all about from a very, very young age.
St Kevin's boys are a great club in Dublin, producing great players at all levels, and have produced some of the best international footballers we've had, players like Liam Brady. And getting young kids at 13 years of age, testing their international talents against international players. So that's one of the great reasons this tournament does. It gives kids the opportunity to play against their peers from different countries.
We've been coming here for a number of years. We find the tournament organisation is fantastic. The quality of the teams are of the highest level. We're fortunate enough to travel to lots of tournaments around the world. And in terms of the quality of opposition, in terms of the quality of the facilities, and most importantly, the quality of the organisation and the way that we're looked after, this ranks as high as anywhere else we've been. And we gladly look to continue to return every year as well.
This is one of the best tournaments I ever had because of the way we travel was very, the organizer was very very good, and also the pitch and everything about the tournament is perfect for us. So.
This is a unique tournament because all the teams are in one hotel, which gives it a special atmosphere. You know, all the boys are intermingling. Normally on the big tournaments, when they have lots and lots of teams, you're dotted around all over town and you only see each other when you play each other. So all the coaches are together, and just the hospitality. It was such a well-run tournament. The standard of play was so high, the pitches are good, people welcome us so well that we've just come back every year now and look forward to coming back as well.
The whole tournament itself, great standard, great quality of opposition. For us it's great to be pitting our wits against the likes of Arsenal, West Brom, Espanyol and St Kevin's who were, I thought were fantastic when we played them the other day. So it's a real level of intense competition that we thoroughly enjoy and relish, and we see a great development from the young players playing best v best.
It's been second to none, it really has. You know, I think the ground has just been, in terms of the snow which was shovelled off it in the days leading up to the tournament, the pitch has been impeccable for the number of games that's been played on it. To all the staff here at St Kevin's, the kitchen staff, the ground staff, everybody around the club has just been extraordinary. The way we've been looked after at the hotel has been great. Really, everything's been positive. There is no negatives at all. I think everybody has put their heart and soul into making this tournament happen. You know, we see it for 3 days, but I'm sure it probably goes on for 11 months in terms of the organisation. So, each to a man. People from St Kevin's has been extraordinary for putting on this this tournament. And recommend it. We certainly would recommend it, and we'll surely be back next year to defend that trophy.